Close in English. Let's do it. What's the first one called? Underwear. What about the second one? Oh, this is easy. Dress. What about the third one? In the US, people say pants. This is bikini. What about this one? Shorts. And the last one, t-shirt. If you want to expand your English language vocabulary, my workbook has a list of 1,000 words you need to know in English to start speaking. Check it out in the first comment.